Also breaking tonight, a deadly crash in Oconee County is under investigation. It happened here on Ebenezer Road. This is near Fairview Community Church. Highway Patrol says a car went off that road and hit a tree. The coroner says a 31-year-old from Westminster was killed in that crash. Their name has not yet been released. We're told the victim was driving and was not wearing a seatbelt. We'll let you know when we learn more. And now-